Critics call it a violation of our right to privacy.
It's a little much, in my opinion.
Tennessee Senate Bill 1750 would make it illegal to cover your face with a mask or hood in public. Supporters say it combats crime by stopping people from concealing their identities, but opponents say it would do more harm than good.
As an African American, I do sometimes feel like some of the laws are traditionally targeted towards minorities, and I feel like this is probably one of those laws.
Breaking this proposed law would be a misdemeanor, but the regulation wouldn't apply to things like holiday costumes or work and sporting attire needed for safety.
It strikes me as raising some pretty serious constitutional concerns.
Steve Mulroy teaches constitutional law at the University of Memphis.
We don't have an affirmative obligation to always show our face whenever we're in public. It would be one thing if it was narrowly targeted on highly sensitive, secure areas, you know, like governmental buildings or large public events where there were heightened security concerns. But as a general blanket matter, you can't. It's consistent with our privacy rights, say that you're not allowed to cover your face up in public.
Senator John Lundberg filed the bill, so we called him.
I had some questions for the senator about Senate Bill 1750.
But we had to leave a message, and we haven't heard back.
If we're going to crack down on crime, let's try something different. Rather than trying to single out or ostracize people that wear a certain type of clothing that may look like they have the potential to rob or to steal.
Now, this bill and a companion bill in the House are both making their way through the legislature. We did reach out to the lawmaker who filed that bill in the House as well, but we have not heard back from him either. Of course, we'll let you know if this legislation passes. Live downtown, Andrew Ellison, WRG News, Channel 3.